Hello everyone, we want to remove the connect of the app and switch. First, we can press the lower right corner buttons. Find the rubber button. Second, power on the switch again. First, press the switch this time. The light flashes. Fourth, then press the rubber buttons. Light starts flashing means the disconnect is successful.